Elite athletes tend to be adaptable. They face the constant risk of injury during their sporting careers. When this happens, they don't just sit back and wait to recover. Top athletes find alternative ways to train. They strengthen the areas around the injury, as well as focusing on areas which they don't usually have time for. The result is that the athlete often returns to full training and competition stronger than before the injury. I am blessed with a degenerative eye condition. This might sound like a ludicrous statement, but it means that I have had to learn to adapt how I approach different tasks. At school, I could see the slides in a presentation if I sat at the front of the class. These days, I can either take a photo of the slide and zoom in, or get the slides in advance on my phone or tablet. It's best if I'm not too precious about how I do things, as I will probably have to adapt it in future. This principle applies to all aspects of my life. Religiously following plans and failing to adapt rarely ends well in sport, business, or life in general. It is essential to review your long-term plans regularly. I encourage my clients to think about what's working, what needs tweaking, and what has to go. Hanging on to ideas for emotional reasons is not conducive to high performance. I revisit my long-term goal-setting process at least once a year. You should re-evaluate short-term plans at least every couple of weeks. Adaptability is key to your long-term success. Be aware of what your competitors are doing. In both sport and business, someone new will come along and disrupt. It's also important to accept that people are only human. A support network is crucial, but you can't rely on individuals being there for you indefinitely. Things change, and it's essential that you are robust enough to deal with any losses and adaptable enough to work with new people and in new situations.